Here's another mucinous carcinoma. I kind of think of it as a sweat gland tumor, really. This is like the best one of all time, right? Every time I tweet it, it gets like 200 likes. Because, I mean, look at it, right? And this one didn't have a good in situ component, but a really great example of the sea of mucin and the nests floating in it. And again, not very much atypia, right? Usually pretty uniform in the nuclear appearance.